You look in the room, you scan it. Who's got the douchiest face? Killer. Hi, how are you today? My name is Bailey Sarian, and you might know me from my series over on YouTube called Murder, Mystery, and Makeup. Or maybe you even listen to my podcast. It's called Dark History. But if you don't know who I am, hi, I'm Bailey Sarian, and I am very interested in true crime. Anyways, Netflix called me up, and they were like, hey, do you want to solve some mysteries and put on makeup? And I was like, babe, hell yeah, I do that all day. So I put on my little detective hat today, and we're going to solve some murders. Kind of. This is Case Closed with Bailey Sarian. Yay! So today I'll be watching season 6, episode 1 of Lucifer. Have you heard of it? I hear it's wild. I hear it's great. I've never seen it before. It's about the actual devil. His name's Lucifer, hi. But he solves crimes in Los Angeles. And now, I guess in this season, he's becoming God.
Well, nearly.
Plot twist. So let's get into it. So, hi, we're gonna do my makeup now. And you know, I feel like I'm dressed for a funeral, so I'm gonna do some funeral vibes, but like I wanna look glam. Like maybe an ex-boyfriend died or something. I wanna show up and I wanna look good, like fabulous, you know? It's kind of fitting, because this has to do with God. Oh my God, yeah, let's go. So in order to solve a crime, you need to understand your suspects. Whenever there's a killer, there's like a pattern in their background. They're having a rough time in life. Usually they're a killer, you know? No killer is having the best time of their life. Well, that's debatable. Like, I think I'm a good detective, but honestly, I don't know, you guys. Don't tell Netflix, because they brought me here to like be a detective. I don't think they know that I'm not very good at this. But you know what I am good at? Looking flawless. Okay? So I guess this show Lucifer is about the devil, which is surprising that the devil isn't a woman, because you would think, come on, us ladies. I feel like men, when they're upset, they don't really, well, usually every murderer is a man. No offense, but they are. They're like always the ones who snap, right? They snap one day and they murder their whole family. It's like, what's that about? Are you guys okay? Obviously not. Okay, so now I'm gonna contour, very important step, because you know, I wanna look good. My ex died. Let's get into Lucifer. Oh, he's cute. Oh.
Wow. Oh. Hello, Chloe.
Chloe's a little shiny.
Still not used to you calling me that.
Shall we?
Yeah,
let's Can't wait to show you this.
Can't wait to see it.
This is why we are here tonight. The final show of Magna the Magnificent.
If I met him and he were the devil, I would definitely sell my soul. I would sell my soul and sit on it, you know? Guys with an accent, what is it? Just like, pants are off, you know?
You just can't help yourself, can you?
And for this, my final act on stage.
I love magicians, like their sidekicks. I don't know what they're called, but they're always super glamorous, fabulous, beautiful dresses. I wouldn't mind that job. You could just stab them and just be glamorous when you do it. I love that. Good for them.
Resurrection.
So we just witnessed a magician getting murdered. If you're in the audience though, like I wonder what your real reaction would be, because you probably think it's magic. You're like, oh my God, yay, like he's dead, but he's gonna come back to life. At least that's what I would think, right? But I kind of think it might be the sidekick. I just think she's not getting paid enough. She probably wants to get rid of him. She's sick of her job. He's holding her hostage. She's like, I'm calling it now, the sidekick. She did that shit. And honestly, good for her. I'm ready to meet the suspects. Let's bring them on. Yeah, sparkly dress.
All right,
she's questionable.
Just stay calm and try not to touch anything. This is an active crime scene now.
We have everything under control.
Poor Magna.
Did you hear that? Is that coming from inside the box?
His twin brother.
going on?
Magna! He's done it again.
Wait, did I call it? Is that his twin brother?
But if he's alive there, then who's that?
Oh, God. Huh? Jared Holbrook. My protege.
I wasn't far off.
So do you know of anyone who would want to hurt Jared or anyone who is angry with him?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't say anything else, Dad. I'm a lawyer. My father doesn't have to answer any of these questions.
Alan, you're an entertainment lawyer?
Not now, Dad.
I spoke with Magnar, and he explained that for this particular illusion, only one of the dueling sabers is actually sharp, the one they used to cut the apple with on stage. But this one was also sharp, which means the killer prepared it.
Sidekick, sidekick.
Hey, I haven't seen you around here before.
Glam.
You probably know me from my Instagram account, bromagic69.
I don't.
Well, 4 million other people do.
So you know Magnar?
Hmm.
Huh.
I was his apprentice before Jared. That could have been me getting stabbed if I hadn't discovered social media.
So that guy is questionable. He obviously has a motive. He, you know, wants to be the next big thing. Or he wanted to be the protege, I should say. But he mentioned that he has social media and he's kind of like blowing up on social media. You know what I'm saying? Like, he has no really real reason to kill. It's somebody who's jealous or wanted that guy out of the way.
The killer is still in the building. Locked room mystery, you guys. So, who's up for an all-nighter?
Case 001, brief, victim. Jared Holbrook. Occupation, magician. Cause of death, stab wound. Suspects, Magnar, the magnificent. Erica, the assistant. She's glam, I like her. Alan, the attorney, Magnar's son. Keaton Call, bromagic69, great name. Horace Goldfinger, magician. Lucifer, actual devil.
Did stab a man through the heart once.
Right off the bat, let me tell you, it's frickin' Alan. It's Alan, okay? I know it, it's Alan, watch. It is.
Shh. Jared was about to inherit, from what I understand, is a pretty legendary role in magic. Did that create any jealousy?
Jealousy?
Jared wasn't just well-liked, he was respected.
Hell, even I can't deny the guy had chops.
I've heard he was set to cash in on some big Netflix series about Magnar.
He's about to cash in. He's about to cash in. Mm-hmm. Alan is the entertainment attorney.
You consulted for the LAPD. And you also claim that you're the devil.
Was the devil. God now.
Okay, look, I've never really watched a show, right? And this is like kind of me watching it now. And he's saying that he's God. So I feel like God wouldn't stab someone in the heart. Maybe like a lightning bolt or something, but I just feel like God wouldn't be that dramatic. Like, it was a very dramatic thing. It's a crime of passion. Stabbing someone through the heart, that's a crime of passion, okay? Passionate. And what do people get passionate over? Money. Alan!
Erica, I'm a little confused. You neglected to tell me that you were in relationship with the victim.
Well, it's not that confusing. I didn't tell you because it makes me look bad. I really thought Jared was different. I thought he saw my talent.
He made you promises, didn't he?
Jared told me that he would produce my solo act. But once Magnar made the decision to retire, suddenly Jared wasn't talking about my career anymore.
He thinks it's her.
Well, I'll be bloody here so we can finally get on with our date.
No, something isn't adding up. I can feel it in my gut. I found a bead, tucked up in a secret pocket, like you said, up in his sleeve. But Niner's costume doesn't have any beadwork on it, so maybe this is just part of a trick?
What was his name? The other guy, the 69 boy, he was wearing bracelets.
We found a bead from one of your bracelets on Jared's body. Your actual bracelet, not one of the cheap plastic handouts.
Why would I want to hurt Jared? I already told you I didn't want to be Magnar.
Tell me, Duran, what is it you truly desire?
I want to be Magnar.
Do you?
Magnar name. It's worth a lot of money. I heard a lot of whispers about a media deal in the works, but when I asked Magnar about it, he said he'd never sell. He said Jared would never sell either.
Wait, so if Magnar won't sell, and neither would Jared.
Alan.
How did this deal get done?
Alan. He probably slept with that 69 boy, got a bracelet, was wearing the bracelet, fought the magician guy, stabbed him in the heart because money, and then stuffed him in that thing. Solved. Thank you. Bye. So we're gonna find out who did it. And I'm not done with my face. Alec!
No, back up, buddy.
God damn it. Am I not the best in the world? Because I really think I am. Maybe I should be a detective. I knew Alan was great. Money is the root of all evil. Hello?
Let's all stay cool.
Oh, cool? You know what's cool? A $1 billion franchise is cool. But no, magic's not cool. It's art, right, Dad?
Is that what this is about? Money?
Yeah, it's about your legacy.
Oh, my God. I'm so good. I was doubting myself, and here I am just being amazing again. Solving mysteries.
Wait, so you sharpened a sword that was supposed to be dull, and you framed Keaton because you knew that he'd be next in line? And because of his media savvy, you knew he could make a deal of his own?
She just solved that mystery in a second, didn't she? Put all the pieces together. So detective work is pretty hard, I guess, huh? Not really. You just gotta look for the douchey face. You look in the room, you scan it. Who's got the douchiest face? Killer. You know? Anyways, but hey, we solved the mystery. Or I did, sorry, not you. I'm not gonna give you credit, I did it, me. So this is the finished look. Do you like it? Do you love it? It's very glam, it's very soft, glowy. I'm feeling cute. If you're interested to know what I use, I will list it down in the description box for you. But don't forget to hop on over to my YouTube channel where you can find my series Murder, Mystery, and Makeup, where I talk about true crime and I do my makeup at the same time. Or maybe just head on over to Netflix to watch all 6 seasons of Lucifer. Anyways, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I hope you have a wonderful day and you make good choices, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Bye.